Governor State University in Illinois is selling approximately $14 million of certificates of participation to finance building improvements across its campus. The COPs will be rated AA with a stable outlook by S&P Global Ratings due to Build America Mutual's guarantee. GSU plans to repay the COPs with the proceeds from an increase in the mandatory university facilities fee, which is expected to generate a sufficient amount to cover the COPs' debt service. Those revenues will be paid to the trustee for the COPs under an installment purchase agreement. Governor State, conveniently located approximately 35 miles south of Chicago, has a unique mission in the state's higher education system, focusing primarily on working adults and students who are looking to transfer from a community college to an institution where they can complete a bachelor's degree. Serving that niche has allowed GSU to maintain stable enrollment for more than a decade through several economic cycles. That record of stability was further challenged during the recent standoff over the state budget. GSU receives about 45% of its revenues from state appropriations. However, the university's administration took proactive steps to manage its budget to reduce costs without impacting enrollment. Student charges, including net tuition and fees, continue to grow through this period. Now, with a new state budget in place and appropriations flowing more evenly, GSU is working to restore its financial reserves. Ultimately, BAM's credit committee voted unanimously to ensure these COPs from Governor State University, primarily because of the university's commitment to the essential improvements financed with the COPs, as demonstrated by the decision to raise student fees to repay them, and the university's record of stable enrollment and student fees, like the charges that it plans to use to repay these COPs. An official statement with complete information about the transaction is available. For more information about BAM or our analysis of this credit, please email us at creditinsights@buildamerica.com.